Good afternoon, everybody. Let's focus on the equation drawn over the board here. We have to solve this one, okay? So, you are being able to see a definite logical pattern in this equation, okay? That is 16 divided by 4 equal to 74. Each and every row has a definite relation between the left hand side and right hand side numbers. Okay, the left hand side indicates the actual equation and the resultant is put in the right hand side. That same logic is implemented in every row, and obviously the implemented logic in three rows will be put on the final row, that is fourth row, to derive the answer. Let's jump to the logic. Okay, now 16, let's come to the first row. 16 divided by 4 equal to 74. How can I achieve this number 74? Let's denote every digit as A equal to 1, B equal to 6, and C equal to 4. If we denote this digit as ABC, now A plus B equal to 1 plus 6 equal to 7. So this 7 and this 7 is equal. Now C equal to 4. 4 put just beside 7. So what actually we get? A plus B 5 C equal to 7 4. Okay. So, the equation for the first row has been solved. Now, focus on the second row. How to solve the second row? If we implement the same logic for second row, what we get? Let, in case of second row, A equal to 2, B equal to 1, and C equal to 7. So, what we get? A plus B 5c equal to 2 plus 1 pi. Just a minute. Actually, it will be 3 instead of 7, okay? So, equal to 3 pi 3, equal to 33. Now, in case of third row, let's A equal to 8, B equal to 1, C equal to 9. So A plus B 5 C equal to 8 plus 1 5 9 equal to 9 5 9 equal to 99. Got it? Similarly, now in case of the answer row, so 5 5 divided by 5, let A equal to 5, B equal to 5, and C equal to also 5. So if we implement all the previous logics. So what we get? A plus B 5C equal to 5 plus 5 5 5 equal to 1055 equal to 105. So 105 will be the answer. So question mark will be replaced by 105 to complete the logical series. Hope you have got the logic, okay? So please stay tuned for the further videos. Till then, thanks from my end.